Hello everyone and welcome back to Rice Fix, and in this video I will be showing you how to top up your windshield washer fluid in just 17 rupees. So let's get started. So open your car hood first and first locate where is your windshield washer fluid reservoir. This is a Ford Figo Aspire car, and in this car the windshield washer fluid is right here, as you can see it. So once you locate that, go in the local market and buy a pouch like this. It will cost you only 17 rupees. You will not get this online because it is so cheap that even for the shipping they will charge you more than that. So that is the reason why you'll have to buy it in the local market. You will get it only for 17 rupees. This is the concentrate version. You'll have to add water to this. I have brought this pouch from the Maruti Suzuki spare parts shop. It has cost me only 17 rupees and it is a original one as well. So now I will show you how much water to add in this concentrate. So take a 1 liter plastic bottle, then cut the pouch and empty the entire pouch into this plastic bottle. As you can see, I have emptied the entire pouch in this plastic bottle. So now I will have to add 1 liter of water to this concentrate, which is as per written on the pouch description. So now I will add water to this concentrate. 1, 2, 3. So here I have filled the bottle with water, as you can see it. Now come near the car and open the cap of the windshield washer fluid reservoir. And the water which you have prepared now, just pour it inside the fluid reservoir. If you found this video useful, then remember to subscribe and don't forget to like the video. Once you are done pouring the entire fluid, close the fluid reservoir cap and close the hood and go inside of the car and start the car and turn on the windshield wipers and start the pump. Let the fluid flow onto the windscreen for 2 to 3 times. Let the fluid flow out little bit. So with this you have top up your windshield washer fluid. So if you want to watch more videos from me, then I have put all the links here down below. You can go there and watch more videos and start doing your repairs by yourself. And if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, then please hit the subscribe button so that you will get a notification when I release my new video. Till then, bye and take care.